Hey up folks, I'm going to have a go at an oil painting today. So I'm not a painter, I like doing charcoal pencil work. I've done a bit of oil painting before, but not very good. So let's see what happens. It's going to be New York. Yeah, brush. Some blue. I've got one brush. I'm about to clean up, so it's going to be a bit of a nightmare. Oh, I've got a couple of brushes. I've got another one here. So I'm not prepared for this one at all, but we're just here to have a bit of fun. I can't find a white pen. I'm not an oil paint. What is the reference? He always asks the reference. I ain't showing you a reference, it's terrible compared to...
Playing that song, and then you get me fun.
Oh.
Right. Right, folks, I think I'm going to leave it at that because... So, that's what we ended up with. Bit messy, but it's a... Impressionism, I think. It's not too bad at a distance. From a distance it looks alright. I like how it fades. You know, dark and it gets gradually faded. You know, obviously things move into the distance, gets bluer and lighter, so... it's not easy. So, definitely a learning curve for me. Like, share and subscribe.